Pantone. Let's see. Solid chips. How do you even begin? Look at that.
Like, how many different shades of pink could there be?
50 billion, according to Pantone.
Do you see how many of these there are?
I actually like the color names a lot.
Actually, they're boring. But these are just numbers.
Wait, I thought there was one that had names.
Crayola is more entertaining.
This one's just violet and blue. What the heck? Although, that is a lot of names. You have to come up.